getting the car washed. I ran some errands. I made some returns to Amazon. I returned some canvases that didn't work out. I returned the light bulbs that didn't fit. And I returned a video game I got from Micah, but it was for the wrong system. So all three of those got returned, and now I'm at the car wash. I need to stop at Walmart. I have to pick up some prints that I ordered through FedEx. So I'm gonna do that after the car wash, but I did pick full service, so I gotta, you know, pull my car in and they're gonna clean the inside. Never been to this car wash before, but it's closer to home, so we're gonna, you know, give it a go. That's the full service cleaning area over there. Nice and clean. Now I'm stopping at Walmart to pick up my prints. Okay. Got the prints. And now I'm taking Loki for a walk. We got home. Or I got home. Not we, there's no one else. I asked Micah if she wanted to go for a walk, but she said no. Alright, I got some of these from Amazon. They're these, like, hooks, and I need them for the bathroom. There's not a place to, like, hook my shower curtains, so I think I'm gonna put some here, and then I'm gonna do two here, and then I'm gonna do a third one like behind this door. And this is where I think I'll hang my robe, because like I don't know where else to put my robe. Alexa, play I Love Lucy. Thank you. Just got dressed, but this is just like running Errands outfit this morning. I'll be coming home and like showering, getting ready for the day, but I just wanted to run and go to Dollar Tree and Hobby Lobby right when they open. I'm wearing a white t-shirt, this black shirt that I thrifted in Florida. These leggings are Kickass from Karen's line. Dollar Tree socks, these Nikes that I got from Amazon. My 1984 hat, which I don't even know where I got this. Pearl earrings just to like bring out the pops of white. And that is my outfit for today. I don't even have makeup on. I got my Apple Watch on and that's it. So that's my outfit. Oh, I got furniture delivered from IKEA. This is for my craft room. I got a dresser and a table. So, yeah, I got a dresser, it looks like that, and then I got a table, and I'm thinking I'm actually gonna get a second table and put them together, but I'm gonna start with this and see how my craft room works. Wait, what is this? Okay, that is absolutely gorgeous. Chunky tinsel garland. Wow. Ooh, wait. How cute are these? I've got this list going. I got this for the laundry room. And I need to go to the Christmas section now. This is where I'm gonna put that hook piece, and that way I can like hang things to dry on it, and it also just kind of like looks like decor. So this is where I'm gonna put it.